my son just got out of school. He wants to try the dessert that I made last night. It's the
corn
katom. It's a sweet dessert.
Okay.
Where's the fork?
I'll eat my hands.
It's kind of like creamy, so you might want to need a fork.
I see the outside.
Would you like to try some too? No?
Tastes good.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Give me your mouth.
Let him get a fork. He decided that he needs a fork. Looks like Pansilong, Kongwanji, Kanoi Head, Kunmi.
No, you can do it.
Kapot, Katom, Kanoi Head. Can I try a little bit from you? Because
no.
If she opens a new one, she might not like it.
I like it though.
You tried it before?
Yeah, pretty good.
What do you think? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. No.
It's yes.
Oh. All right, good.
You like it, buddy? Mm-hmm. Oh, she's getting her own plate. That means she likes it. Normally the kids are very hard when it comes to loud dessert. They're not really...
I'm not!
They don't eat as good as they do with, like, American dessert, right?
Mommy, I'm not picky.
Sure about that.
Not all the time. Not most of the time. Wouldn't mind.
Close up. So, all good?
It's good.
Looks up and see again. All right, guys, say bye.